Welcome back, ladies and gents. Here we are in my garden, back garden to be precise. As you can see, everything's slowing down for the autumn, for the winter. With this video, I'm going to be collecting and storing my AQUILEGIA seeds. Let's have a look, get this camera a bit better. As you can see, it's totally dry. See them? Alright. That's not sure. There you see. As you can see. Bone dry. Don't need to will. Get them together like that. Cut them off. Button. Get your paper bag. As you can hear them, as you can see, that's what you're looking for. Lovely dark black. These are perennials. The sown 1 year and the flower the next. Got the AQUILEGIA. All the way then, just dry them in the winter, fold them up, and store them for next year.